guys, this is about 10 miles outside of St. Louis. We're on our way into there. About a quarter after 5. So we're getting ready for the evening rush. And we're getting just a smidge of rain here. And by a smidge, I mean it is thunderstorming like crazy. We're doing about 30 miles an hour on the freeway. Not every day is sunshine and beautiful. Sometimes you get a little bit of rain. Sometimes you get a whole lot of rain. Well, hey there, YouTube. How are you guys doing today? Hope everyone's doing well. We are getting ready to go with the next load here. You can see that behind me. Concrete pipes. Elliptical concrete pipes, I might add. Picked this up here in Denver. We're gonna run it on out to Sacramento, California over the weekend. Get it delivered Monday. And word is that then I'm gonna have something going to upstate New York from there. So lots of miles, lots and lots of miles. There's the load, see that? Beauty, eh? I'm gonna show you guys here a little bit closer on some of this. So what I did, these are concrete. So I put these little guys on here. Some protectors. And that's just to keep the concrete from cracking under the strain of the chains. So you can see, I ran the chains across. I got the empty chain there in the middle. I got a bungee strap onto that to pull it over to the other side so that it won't fall out and, you know, hit a car or anything like that. Dunnage on there. That's this stuff, the boards, that's dunnage. Got the ones across the front and the back there. Those are strapped down so they won't move. When I was strapping this one, don't say anything. Don't tell the boss, but I crack the wood. Holly, get over here. Holly's running away. Not really, she's just probably looking for some place to go use a bathroom. So there they are. Let you see a little bit of the trailer here too. So that box right there, nice shiny one, has got tarps in it. No, it doesn't. That one's got straps in it. This one up here, that's got my chains and my toolbox and stuff in there. Back here, this one here at the back, that's got tarps in it. And over here, there's my face mask. It fell off. I had it tucked in my back pocket while I was doing all this work. So here's some more. Another box there, that's got more tarps. And then this box here has all of my protectors. So got everything I need. All right, we got one leftover piece of dunnage down underneath there. Got that bungee down there to the ramps, so under the frame underneath the trailer, so it's not gonna go anywhere. So we're ready to roll. All right, I will see you guys on the road. First time.